Well, here we go. Let's start. Is it Germany, maybe? Oh, no, it's Vienna. Right, which one is 14? So it's definitely Vienna, but the numbers don't show up on the map, so we should learn roughly where they are. F-14 though, I feel like they probably go up as they leave the city in like a ring. Anyway, just guess. Yeah, it's more west. Still, great start to the game. Interesting. Right, is this Ecuador? Oven seems awful. To read anything there. Driving on the right, very tropical. It's a big road as well, so. Big flat road. I wonder, is it the E25? That might make sense because it's very flat for Ecuador, isn't it, though? That is worrying. There's mountains to the east, though, which makes sense here. Yeah, I'm going for that. Spec. It was the E25, but just all the way down there. Okay. Is there gonna be a clue on this bin, maybe? No, not that I can make out. Oh, is this Singapore? Not much to say there, look. Is it worth trying to find like a little area called Cotswolds over there? Over roads. It's got to be around here, surely. How many more British area roads can they have? Couldn't find it. I ended up being miles down here anyway. Not even in that area. This looks like it's gonna be Malaysia. So I don't know which way to go. So again, we have the city right there. Set a pack, where could that be? We'll just launch it there. Kampung Semarang, did it say that there? Not sure what to do anyway. On for me, best ever. Is this? No, it's Britain. So if I can nail this, I think it would be best ever. Ever game of the daily challenge. So let's see if we can find somewhere that will tell us where in Britain this is. Edinburgh, there we go. Yeah, it's very slow to load, so I think I'll take what I have so far. Wait, was there something up there? West Grange. There's the Grange. Could it be West Grange? Nah. Oh, there it was actually, yeah. 500 meters away. Nice. So yeah, there, got it. 24,411 points. But by far my best ever go. But plenty of people, 5K them all, I'd imagine. Very good. So that's that. Part of the day.